morning, everyone. Thanks for watching News to Go. Beautiful day to get out and do a little exercising. Leaving early in the morning. Temperatures are in the 50s. Waiting till the noon hour, 70s. The afternoon high for Northwest Arkansas will be 78 degrees. River Valley has a nice cool and crisp start to the day. 50s for you as well. Noontime temperature of 77, and an afternoon high squeezes in at 4 o'clock of 81.
Today, the police say the body of a woman found inside a Fayetteville home will undergo an autopsy. Officers found the woman and an injured man inside the home Wednesday. They said that the situation was suspicious and they are investigating her death as a homicide. Suspects connected to a burglary in Fayetteville are on the run this morning. Officers say that the suspects broke into the Medical Arts Pharmacy in Fayetteville yesterday morning. They say they believe the suspects got in through the front door. No one was inside at the time. The Washington County Animal Shelter is hoping to get some extra funds to help it keep its doors open. 4029's John Paul shows us why some quorum court members say they're not so sure about the proposed solution.
And we are here right outside the Washington County Animal Shelter. One of the ideas proposed earlier this week was for the county clerk's office to transfer $10,000 from their funds to the shelters. But not all members of the quorum court are on board with this idea. Now, four of the court's members said earlier this week that they did not believe this was a good solution. One of the members told us they felt the county clerk's office should hold on to that surplus in their accounts. The quorum court will be meeting at the Washington County Courthouse for a meeting tonight to discuss the financial future here for the animal shelter. In Fayetteville, I'm John Paul, 4029 News.
The meeting starts at 6 this evening with the public welcome to attend and comment. That's your News to Go. Thanks for watching. I'm Joshua Cole.